students who are passionate about learning to fly and looking to pursue a career in aviation or entering the unmanned aerial vehicle industry as a drone operator, this program provides a solid foundation towards that goal.
This is a very rare opportunity that you're not going to have anywhere else.
It is a two-year program where upon successful completion, students are eligible for an FAA-approved pilot certification as a private pilot or drone operator.
First, start off with the basics, learning acronyms, and then you get more complex with like aerodynamics, the complexity of airspace, how radios work.
To be accepted into this program, students will have to meet FAA medical standards, be vetted by the TSA, be proficient in English language, and will be subject to drug testing. Students will receive guidance in preparing a career plan towards reaching their goal as a pilot.
Once you prove yourself as a student, you get to schedule your flights. It's awesome. The first takeoff is something I will never forget. Right as you do full power and you're about to lift off, it's a thrill you'll never feel with anything else. And it's something I still remember to this day.
Students will also learn about navigation, cross-country flying, and flight planning.
One thing I love about this BOCES program is that you get hands-on experience as if you're a professional pilot. You really learn the ins and outs of how an airport operates. Instead of just learning in a classroom what would happen, you actually get that experience. Your flight instructors will talk to you as if you're a professional adult, even if you might be 16 or 17. They expect you to act like one, which is one thing I really love about flight training.
This program strongly prepares students for the FAA written exam.
When you're climbing out, you want to pitch for 60 knots. That's your best climb.
Upon completion of this program, students will be on their way to a career in aviation.
With this program, I know that I am going to pursue an aviation career after high school. This program will provide you with 50 hours, the minimum for getting your private pilot's license under Part 141 flight training is 35 hours. You have all the flight training you need to be a professional pilot, and if you wanted to, you could be a certified flight instructor and go to a four-year school afterward. If you're going to go for the airlines, which pay the big bucks, you're going to need a four-year degree, so it's a very lucrative way to pursue your career you wish.